Anurag Kashyap has tweeted for the first time after the income tax raids on him, sharing a photo with Tapsee Pannu and announcing that he is restarting Dobara and sent love to all the haters. His post on Instagram came hours after Tapsee tweeted her response to the IT raids, writing she was not so sasti anymore. The post came hours after Tapsee Pannu ended her silence on the IT raids. Tapsee tweeted, 3 days of intense search of three things, primarily 1. The keys of the alleged bungalow that I apparently own in Paris. Because summer holidays are around the corner too. The alleged receipt worth 5 crores to frame and keep for future pitching, cause I've been refused that money before. 3. My memory of 2013 raid that happened with me, according to our Honorable Finance Minister. Folded hands. P.S. Not so sasti anymore. Anurag's response was more film-centric, saying it is back to work for both of them. And we restart hashtag Dubara, with all our love to all the haters, the filmmaker wrote as he reposted the photo featuring both of them. The Income Tax Department raided entities connected to Tapsee and Anurag, along with his partners from the now-shuttered Phantom Films, on March 3rd. The searches were carried out across 30 locations in Mumbai and Pune. Both Tapsee and Anurag have been critical of the ruling BJP and have stated their opinions on a host of policies.